Hello vlog. So myself, Daniel and Nicole. There's Daniel. Say hi, Daniel.
It's Daniel, Nicole, and I.
Yeah. I'm so cutting that out. Anyways, we're going to NKRC's event. What is it called? Comedy meets couture. Basically, it's I guess comedy and clothes fashion. So I don't know if I'll be able to record inside. Hopefully I can. But yeah, last night was a flop. I never reached Isle of Soca. So I'm gonna see if I can vlog as much of today as I can so that you guys can get to see what they're up to. It's a fundraiser, so of course all the proceeds are going to a good cause, and I'm excited. So see you guys later.
Because this country has done my uncle total injustice. You know, them having to say that Usain Bolt is the world's fastest man. No, go so. I'm an uncle. A 15 year that the man go America and run off, and now you know come back. And Usain just run from over there to over here and become world famous man. And now my mom could not touch them. But it soon comes still for Mr. Trump and look for them, you know. To really send them back home. But it's good to be here, good to be here. And it's good to be a Jamaican. If you're proud to be a Jamaican, make some noise. Alright. And one other thing about it, when you go overseas to perform and you want with Jamaican in the house, just tell them make some noise. Then boss Blanchard. They say, okay, he's a Jamaican. But my friends, I want to tell you that you seriously don't get nice, miss. Prim and proper. Look at me. Prim and proper like I have a model. You know, you can leave Jamaica and go overseas. Good citizen here. And when you go over there, you create history, gunshot and everything, but you will reach you, you know, if you're not careful. Now, for instance, you have a sister over here who you haven't seen in years, and she filed for you. And you're so happy to see your sister. You're at JFK International Airport in this case. Mr. Yap, be careful when you say, I was gunshot and everything will happen to you. You don't see your sister in so many years. And you're at the airport with your suitcase, and you see her, and you're so glad you just drop it out. I see
some models, all shapes and sizes, all levels of beauty, all hues. I don't see no bleachers back there, but we will find one. Yes, bleachers have to represent. That is a complexion in Jamaica now. Right? So, I'd like you to welcome our models in their corporate attire. And this one is called A Corporate Affair.
Okay.
It's going to be a very phenomenal service. I go on inside here. I don't want you to come and search for those who are crying. Go home and you will find out why they are crying. People cry for different reasons at phenomenal service. Some cry because they need not on the bill. Some cry because no food, no cook. None of these things. Such a go by the way. So service was in high gear for a nice lady in this particular community. And the pastor was preaching the last of the day. Everybody come out to pay the last respect. And the pastor said, don't grieve for her because she's now resting in the arms of the Lord. And you get up at the Lord. She gone. Pastor said, don't cry. She's resting. What? She gone. Oh, never manage. What? Pastor said, don't cry. She said, you can't tell them. I mean, pardon, I'm only wishing they knew. And you will have to work with me with this because I've seen it time and time again. First lesson come to us from St. John 3, verse 16. I said, don't start today. St. John 3, verse 16. How God so loved the world that he gave his own name. And somebody said, go here, she bring them and bring them and the world, she will have the son of the Lord.
The glam edition. Please make some noise for our models this evening. Presenting to you the glam edition. Thank you.
geniuses. Shout out to OMG. We're from the Dab Your Heart Entertainment. You can follow our Instagram at omg.music. That's omg.music. Enjoy the performance. As I put my words together, I sit back and relax. While I'm laying down the pain like I've been hit with the back. I know I run my mouth a lot, that's the point I distract. Should've listened to my friends, cause they told me you were fake. But you had me in a trance, but like you could not relate to my life or to my state, in which I wasn't safe. What's it like to be a player, cause you sure know how to play. Go back to that scratch and drop my talent. You ain't laughing at my words, you can laugh at my heart. You won't have it back, I'm laughing at you. Bragging that. Now it's time to fix the wall.
From Comedy Meets Couture. It was a really awesome night. I had so much fun. Big ups to NKRC for putting on such a wonderful and creative event. You know, I think they did a great job, and the causes that the money is gonna go towards, it's gonna be amazing, because some of the money is actually gonna go to victims of Irma, to assist victims of Hurricane Irma and Maria. And you know, it's just those Jamaican dollars for the ticket, which seems like a drop in the bucket, but there's so much that can be done with that $1,000, and I just have to give NKRC props for that. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoy my videos, please come back for more. It's your girl Shonda Lioness. Love you guys.
I swear I never been addicted to wine like this, but this bumper lord, it got me going crazy.